back to my channel. Today I wanted to do a video using all Shop Miss A makeup and doing a little review on them as I go. I know I buy stuff from Shop Miss A, but I don't think I really explain what products I think are really good. So today I'm going to be using the AOA Perfect Blush in Wispy. I'm going to be using the AOA Studio Perfect Setting Powder. That's a staple of mine. The LA Colors Contour Stick in Medium. I think I'm going to do a double layer of blush because I love blush. I'm going to be trying the Color Flush Liquid Blush. I'm going to be trying the Micro Brow Pen AOA. I was thinking about putting on lashes. I probably will put on lashes. So I got these Cara Beauty. These are 100% human hair. That kind of grosses me out, really. Where does this hair come from? I'm going to have to Google that. Is it cadaver? My thought goes straight to cadaver. I'm going to be using the AOA Tall Lash. This is a new product. And what else? Did I already get my mascara? Probably this mascara too. I'll probably be using two mascaras. So I'm going to start, I've already put foundation on. I'm going to start with the AOA setting powder. I use this stuff every day. So this, for me, this is an excellent product. As far as like setting powder goes, I don't really think that there's too much of a, I don't know, there's not, for me, there's not many high standards. If it is translucent and it's a powder, then I'm okay with it. So, yeah, just did a little light dusting of that. I think I'm going to go in and use this contour stick first. I love a contour stick. It's so much easier to apply it, I guess. I don't know. I just think it's more precise when you're using it. To be more precise, I guess. I always do like a V here because I have like that fat neck syndrome. Actually, we'll just go all the way. Why not? And then I'm gonna do a nose contour. This isn't like as dark as I would like it. I need to get an actual tan. I went to get a spray tan the other day, and a spray tan costs $50. What? Like, this inflation is a bunch of bullshit, in my opinion. Like, come on. $50? Like, last time I went and got a spray tan, it was like 15. Maybe 20 at most. So, I'm looking into how I can do my own spray tan. Watch. I'll do it, and I'll do it cheap. Okay, so I'm just blending. First impressions of this, it's okay. I think I would have been happier with a darker color. I'm just going to use my fingers to blend this. So, it's okay. Not bad. Don't mind the like brown marks on my face. I just colored my hair and look. Look. I usually put like a barrier cream. I put like olive oil around like my hairline and it just didn't work like a barrier cream. So here I am with a brown mark on my face. Okay. So we did that. And I'm going to start with this Color Flush liquid blush. I've been into like liquid blushes a little bit lately. And I wanted to give this a shot. Just to see. Okay. I like that. So this is more of a tamed down color. It's a like a beige, more of a natural flush, which I kind of like that. I do. I like that. It's not as like blushy as I normally like, but I like it. So next, well, I'll do this in a minute. Let's see. I'll put a little bit of powder on it. Next, I'm going to do my eyebrows. Y'all know I be complaining about my eyebrows all the time. So, I got this micro brow pen. And we're going to try it. I'm going to show you. It has, see the three little, you can't really see. It has three little, like, fine felt tip. And it's supposed to give the illusion of hair strokes. I've used these before. I used these when they came out. I've never used Shop Misse, so we're going to give it a shot. Okay, so that's doing absolutely nothing. And it's completely dried out. What? Come on, Shop Misse. What? Okay, so this is a giant flop, in my opinion. Garbage. So thankfully, I have my trusty... My hair is everywhere. My trusty sculpting brow pencil. This is my go-to from Shop Misse. I buy it at least two at a time. Because I love it. It just makes it easy for people. I dropped it. And I dropped that. Garbage. It just makes it easy. I feel like a pencil is really easy. So. I'm just like generally. Doing like a general shape and just filling in. I don't do. Like some of the magic stuff people. Do like the really fabulous brows. Let's try this one now. So today I'm going to go pick my son up early from school and we are going to, he's going to get his driver's license. I'm not excited about it, but it has to be done, I guess. So, yeah, that's today. Milestone. Today's a milestone. I am proud of him. He's a good driver. I mean, kind of. I shouldn't say that. He's not a great driver. That's a little He's an okay driver. Okay. Anyway, there was two incidents. I'm taking this off. There were two incidents where he almost killed us. So, I'm not exactly excited about this, but I suppose everyone has those near-miss situations. So next I'm going to use the AOA Velour Highlighter. I use this every day. It is my absolute favorite. You guys hear me talk about this all the time, and this is in Toxic. I just love it. Look at that. It is so shiny. I wear this every day. I just don't even care. Like, I love it. Oh, God. It's just so shiny. Perfect. So, next I am going to... Where did I put it? Oh. I didn't take the wrapper off this. Hold up. Okay. Oh, my nose itches. Here it is. It is the AOA Studio Eyeshadow. It doesn't even have a name, I don't think. Oh, and Fearless. I love this little palette. It's not even a palette. It's like a little quad or whatever. Oh, my nose. I use it all the time. So I am going to start with this. This color, this like light. The only thing, my only complaint about this is that it is very like dusty. So like when you're getting it out of the palette, it just like flies everywhere. And that, did they change the formula? Because I feel like my other one was better. Just putting on a little bit of a, just like a basic look today. I'm not doing anything crazy. Then we're going to go down and we're going to use, well, shit, that one. I took my allergy pills, so I shouldn't be feeling, shouldn't be like itching. Okay, so I'm liking this color a lot. I think that's good. And then I'm going to use the next color, the darkest brown. That's why I like this little eyeshadow, because I use every color. And I would do a little like shimmer, but I don't think so. And I'm gonna do, oops, a little underneath. And then I'm just gonna hit the, like, my brow bone with a little. Just to kind of give it, lighten it up. Okay. So far, so good. I like it. I'm going to take this AOA Perfect Blush and see, like, I feel like when I put blush on it, like, I put it on it initially, it just kind of fades out. So I always go back and... Oh, it's broken. How sweet. I always go back and like touch it up. That didn't really seem to do much, did it? Oh, I can't believe that's broken. What the fuck? Okay, I guess that did something. Yeah, a little bit. I'm so mad. I mean, I know it was only a dollar, but, like, shit, come on. In the summertime, I like to, like, blush my nose a little bit. because it looks like it's like where the sun would naturally hit your face. That is BS. Okay, so I'm gonna blend this a little bit. And now I'm gonna put on some eyelashes and we'll be back to do mascara. Okay, so I put the lashes on and they are very, very subtle, if you can't tell. So this is for people who want a little extra, like, you know, lash, but they don't want the big giant eyelashes, which I get it, but I'm not subtle. I like a giant lash. So I'm going to, and these are cool. I mean, I like them. Okay. They're good for like, if you don't want to go crazy. I'm just going to put a little bit of concealer here and we're going to do a little, bit of this. Just do that little, I'm not a concealer under the eyes person, but I wanted that. It gives that lift. I don't like concealer under the eyes because it just settles in like fine lines and that ain't for me. So instead I like moisturize under my eyes. Okay. So these are on, and I kind of do love them. So we're going to try this tall lash. Now look at this wand. It's like nothing, but it is a lengthening mascara. Ah, did you see what I just did? I need some of my magic eraser makeup remover. Damn it. So I'm going to take my brush in here and go over that spot. Okay. I feel okay about it. So here we go, back to mascara. I'll be real, I like this mascara a lot. I like it, and I have high standards for mascara. Okay, so Shop Miss A. We got a couple wins. I am loving these lashes, and I'm loving this mascara. So I put on a shit ton of mascara. I'm going to put this on the bottom and then we're going to try the white, the Malibu Glitz. I haven't even opened this. Look at my hair color. I can't get it open. Come on. Okay, so this has a cool little wand as well. See, it has like a round kind of end. Okay, so this is like awesome. So what I've been doing with my lipstick lately is I have been using the Blood Moon by Lime Crime and Max Ruby Woo. I've been like lining with the Blood Moon and then putting the lighter Ruby Woo in the center. So I'm going to show you how I do it. And this stays all day. Do you guys ever overdraw your lips? I tried it the other day and I was not mad about it. And then I'm going to put the Ruby Woo in the center. I think I'm going to go out this weekend. Yeah. Go out in town. Look at that. This is just like perfect. I love the combination of these two reds. If you don't have it and you love like a vampy lip, you need to get Blood Moon. Check it out. This is a look I would typically wear, like, daily. Except for the lipstick. Lipstick's not Shop Miss A. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Is this my song?
Yes.
Don't turn up my jam.
Make sure they're gonna turn up.
I've been waiting for you.